Cerrone and Yancy. I'm gonna go Cerrone. You know, I think he's gonna win. I just think experience is gonna get it for him.
In the Cerrone Medeiros fight, I think Yancy's gonna take it. He's the underdog, but that's where he thrives. He might take a beating at first, but then he comes back like a killer. So yeah, I pick Yancy.
Cerrone Medeiros, that's a tough fight, but man, I'm a Cerrone fan, and I always am rooting for Cerrone. I think he's gonna win it.